Before judgment, I've come into this world so that the blind will see and those who see will become blind.
Be afraid, my dear. You might consider me a friend. Please, have a seat.
We are not friends. I don't even know who you are. What do you want from me?
Straight into business, huh? You know, I'm something of a gentleman myself. I enjoy conversations beforehand to lighten the tension for the real deal.
If you don't leave now, I will call the cops.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. I get three of my men ready to take any actions on you, unless you do as I please, well before the police arrive. So, do yourself a favor and sit down!
Please, don't be scared. I know how it feels to be desperate and helpless. I don't want to hurt you, my dear,
but I got something very important that only you can help me with. You see, I know about your little friend and her little secret.
What are you talking about?
Lori, your childhood friend. She might be the only one who can help me. I need you to tell me where I can find her.
I don't know who you're talking about.
My dear, I might be blind, but I can see through the lies, as the most important things are invisible for the eyes.
I'm a man driven by the past, by the loss, and by the pain. You might tell me that I need to move on, until you realize the ugly truth that there is nowhere to move on. And then, the only question that remains is, what do I truly want? Justice or vengeance?
Nice to see you, man.
You said you have something to show me.
Yes, yes. Here. This is the only card with a fingerprint on it. They already took the measures and are now trying to figure out whose might it be. Thought it might help you.
Thanks, Alex. Appreciate it.
Don't mention it. Who are you holding up?
Better than ever. We're close, but we need to focus. This is far from over.
This city is just filled with rage and sorrow. I just don't know what's worse, having the possibility but not doing anything, or having the tools but not being able to help. And this way, more people will die.
I won't let that happen, Alex. Meet me tomorrow at Frank's office. We might even get a search warrant if we find the owner of the fingerprints. We will finish this.
Hi, can you hear me? Are you listening to me now? Yes, you, silly. It's been a while. Hope you're well. It's always nice to talk to you because I can be myself. I wanted to tell you something about this world. Did you ever feel that you just don't fit in? Well, there is just one thing worse than loneliness: being unwanted. Every plant, every animal has their purpose, but what is our purpose? What is my purpose? I just wanted to make a difference in a cruel world. I really hope you will understand me.
Thank you for coming, Miguel. I wanted to talk to you.
I'm listening.
I have to get you off this case.
Why?
Look, I know how you feel about this. And I'm sorry about your wife, but this is too personal to you.
What do you mean? Because the dame killer is responsible for my wife's death? Therefore I don't have the right to continue my investigation? How is this justice for you?
I'm sorry, Miguel, but you have to trust me. Alex will continue the investigation.
Oh, come on, Frank. You've known me for years and you know that I leave no cases open. No one else can find this murderer but me. What would you do if it was your wife who would have been killed, huh?
Commissioner, Miguel is the best at this. He will get the case much further than I do.
Thanks for the heads up, Alex, but this is my decision to make. Trust me, Miguel, I know exactly what I would have done in your place. That is why I have to get you off the case. It's in your best interest.
You know what? Go to hell, Frank. One more innocent woman will die. At least you will sleep well knowing you kept my best interest in mind.
Commissioner?
Hey, sorry, please. Are you a police officer?
Well, I'm out.
You have to help me, please. My friend, she's been kidnapped. She must be in serious danger.
What do you know?
He was a tall man with dark blonde hair and a suit. And he was blind.
Maguire, son of a bitch. We had a few run-ins with his men.
I'm scared for Lori. You have to help her, please.
Alex, I need your help.
Sure, anything you need.
What do we have on David Maguire?
That blind mob guy? Do you believe he's the dame killer?
Not sure yet.
That's what I need to find out. There is a new lead on a kidnapped girl. I just need to find out where she might have been taken.
Should we go there first?
No, the police won't make too much noise.
I'm afraid they might kill her before they get there. I need to do this my way.
All right, Miguel. I'll see what I can find.
Thanks, Alex.
You're welcome.
Who are you? What do you want from me? Where am I?
For judgment, I have come into this world. So that the blind will see. And those who see, will be blind.
And guess what? His fingerprints were found on the dame card I gave you.
Do it.
You get a location for me?
Yes.
I am sending you the coordinates right now. Hope I won't get in trouble for this.
Yeah, thanks, Alex.
And don't worry, I'll take the blame. I need to find that girl.
I know, just...
Be careful, Miguel.
So? What are you going to do?
I'm going to stop him. No one else could. No one else should.
What do you truly want, Miguel? Justice for me? Or revenge for yourself?
I don't know.
Without you, nothing feels clear anymore. It's like walking through fog, and no one is there to guide you through the chaos of grief.
If you go there, you might die. Can't say I'm sad, as we will be together somewhere.
I miss you. But you're gonna have to wait a bit longer for that rendezvous of ours. As no one
will die tonight.
Remember, she's very important to our bus. No one can get through this door. Do you understand?
Yes.
Fine. Hey! What are you doing here? Go, get him!
Club near the docks. I think he has a hideout there. Are you going after him?
I have to stop him, Lori. I can't let him hurt any more people. He took everything from me. It's personal now.
I'm sorry about your wife, Samantha.
You knew her?
I used to. I worked in the abortion clinic where she was a very kind and gentle woman.
Yes, she was.
What happened?
Well, I was ready for it, but she was not. She did not tell me that she was pregnant. Kept her abortion a secret from me. And when I found out about it, well, I was very let down and upset. Anger and sadness surrounded me, and I told her things that I regret to this day.
Look what I fucking found. You get a kid, you get pregnant, you don't even tell me. Are you out of your mind? What did you think? You get an abortion, you selfish bitch!
I hate you.
After that, she vanished, and I wasn't able to find her for days. God, I miss her so much. And when I eventually did, well, sometimes I wish I wouldn't have. She was laying on the floor, cold, lifeless. And no matter how hard was I holding her in my arms, I wasn't able to bring my life back to life.
I'm truly sorry, Miguel.
Losing the one you love the most. The emptiness.
pain in your bones. It's like it never stops. And deep down I know it never will. Because she was my everything.
That is why I have to stop that son of a bitch. So that no one else has to go through the pain I did. I'm going to stop him.
Miguel, just be careful.
You came. And now I can welcome you to my world. I can feel you breathing. I can hear your heartbeat. There is no escape from here. Meet the ones you lost, the demons that haunt your nightmares. All because we are not good enough. You let this woman die. You let Samantha die. There is no point in fighting it. You can only accept it.
Thank you.
I miss you, Sam.
I will be there with you. Now go back and save them, Miguel.
How? No one escapes their nightmares.
You wouldn't hit a blind man, would you?
You murdered my wife, you fucking bastard!
I never... You really came all this way to find the killer? Well, checkmate, my friend. I ain't no killer.
What? You kidnapped that girl?
And who knows how many others?
You're lying.
I understand you, detective. To feel so deeply that you're right. Yet... true justice always hurts. And I ain't no killer.
Why did you kidnap that girl? Lori, why?
Because I wanted to find my personal Jesus. The one person who can cure my blindness.
You're insane.
Aren't we all, detective? Look where desperation and anger brought you. You put on a mask and seek for vengeance. And try to find the one who killed your wife. Now that is true insanity to me.
Shut up.
I told you, true justice always hurts.
Well, guess what, fucker? There is no cure for blindness. Never was, never would be. And you will spend the last of your miserable life in a cell as the lunatic blind man who spent his life trying to find something that never existed. How is that hurtful justice for you?
No, the most important things are invisible for the eyes. I believed, just as you believed, that you will find the one who killed your wife. Out of respect for your devotion, I truly hope that you will find the one
who you are searching for. As there is only one killer detective. And you just saved her from me.
What?
Miguel, I'm sorry about your wife.
You were?
At work, abortion clinic. I usually, she was very kind and gentle. My mother never wanted me, you know? Living a life where those who should love you despise you is unfair. I just wanted justice for those aborted children. They didn't have a choice. I had a choice. I didn't want them to be alone in the afterlife. So that they will be next to their moms. You have to understand me, Miguel. I didn't want to hurt anyone. I just did what was right. These mothers murdered their children and no one did anything about it. I'm the tool of God. Your wife. I'm sorry about your wife. But this had to be done. Please forgive me. Forgive me, Miguel. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Forgive me, Miguel. Please. I love you. Please forgive me.
Death leaves a heartache no one can heal. But love leaves a memory no one can steal.
This is a place where I don't feel. Held on me.